Hey guys, so it's me. This video is actually happening right now at like 2 o'clock in the morning because I have not gone to sleep. But honestly, that's perfectly fine with me because why not? Anyways, so today I'm going to be dressing like really, really lazy. But I'm gonna do this cute kind of simple makeup to go with this very kind of lazy makeup. So this is what I'm wearing. I'm wearing this hoodie. What's inside? Hold on. I think my pants are too. So I'm wearing 2 pairs of pants because I'm gonna be wearing these. And I'm not gonna be wearing these. And then I have a couple friends come over. So I will, you know, be recording that. So I'm gonna be doing a vlog on my other channel that I'll put down in the description box below. I'm gonna be wearing this hoodie. It's a simple hoodie, but it's really cute. And it comes with these pants, which are like really huge on me, but they're really awesome. Again, really cute. So I'm gonna show you guys what I'm doing for my hair and my makeup. So we're gonna do my makeup. So I'm gonna get all my brushes for some reason. I want to do bitches. Sorry. Don't butthole behind. Okay. So, for those who don't know, I'm using 4 because I don't know where my other one paintbrushes. I'm not using actual like makeup brushes because I don't have any. I mean, not that I'm lying, but I have 4 makeup brushes because I have no idea where my other one is, and then I have an actual makeup brush. I never paint these, by the way. I just want to tell you that. So there we go, freaking, you see that? That just came off this brush. I'm just gonna clean them as I go. So I'm gonna take this brush, which is my 6 brush. Okay. And I'm gonna dip it in this color, that purplish pinkish color. Right after I paint my eye, will. Sorry, guys, I'm trying to clean my teeth because it's like making the rest of my makeup. My mirror and freaking my hold on, I've got to clean my mirror really quick. Oh, so I changed my room around. You guys normally can see my bed, or can't see my bed like the way it is now. But I changed it. Sorry. But I changed it around.
If you enjoy excessive sweating, you're not alone. There are 15 million people suffering from it. It's a medical condition called hyperhidrosis, and many people don't know they have it. If that's you, visit checkyoursweat.com and talk to a dermatologist about hyperhidrosis.
Some people dream about doing big things, living life with purpose, and making a difference. But soldiers in the U.S. Army don't dream about it. They go out and do it.
Now I'm gonna take this brush, which is my Wet n Wild brush, and I'm really tired, guys. I'm just gonna like the access powder. That's step one complete. Then I'm gonna take my 8 brush and I'm going to dip it in this color. Okay guys, so I'm gonna tell you guys my plans for today, and I have a very special guest coming over. And it's my homegirl Lily. She's a YouTube channel, and I'll put her channel down below. And my friend Rocio, she's also in that YouTube channel, so I'll put their YouTube channel down below. My friend Miguel, and I think my friend Alec is coming over. He didn't like confirm, but he didn't deny it, so. But if he does, that means he's gonna be staying for a while because he only has 3 classes today. He only has 3 classes a day, so he'll probably be staying for a while. But our classes today are like 35 minutes. And that's our literally every Friday schedule. If this comes off, it comes off. But I'm gonna be doing this video at like 2:00 in the morning because I'm so tired. Anyways, I just took my rings off. So basically, I'm done with that because I'm not putting eyeliner on. So we're done with that. I just used 2 different colors to go with my outfit today. So now, for my hair, I'm gonna go and get some grease really quick. So, okay, I'm back. I got my grease and my hair ties. So, basically, what we're gonna do. If we are getting ready to do a quick, easy, yet simple hairstyle. Because the hairstyle I was going to do was But I'm going to do it now. So we're going to take some grease. We're just gonna rub it together. And this is to like grease my scalp. My scalp is really itchy. We're just gonna. But my scalp will never get braids. My scalp is always itchy. Like, if I do it. I'm really tired, guys. I've been crying, which is not helping my case at all. Not even one bit. Okay, so I'm gonna take this rubber band. Technically, it's not even a rubber band, it's a hair. Little band thingy, headband, but it's the only hairband that I can pull on and it won't break right away. This one. Yeah, I have like several of these. I have like one over there. I think 3 of these. I have three of these colors and three of these colors. I think. Don't quote me on that. So far, I know I have two of these colors because I'm looking at one right now. I'm holding one and the other one is over there on my desk. And then I'm holding two of these. But I do think I have three of these. I think I have three and three. Anyways. So, we're going to take a hair tie. And a freaking headband. And we're just going to pull my hair into a pony. Make sure you get all the hairs. And it's going to be tight because, like, okay, so this is the hairstyle. I'll show you later. So far, we're good. Then, I'm going to take another one. I'm going to put it right here. And we're going to actually take my hair. It's not really my hair. Just put it away. And then you're going to put these in my because it's really freaking mess. Oh, I don't feel good. Anyways, take this hair. The hair, my hair, whatever you want to call it. We're gonna take the hair. We're gonna take whatever is on the heck is on top of the hair. And we're going to twist. Oh no. We're gonna twist. Go. Twist. Go. Twist. And then, to make sure this stays. This looks like a really professional bun, and I like you kind of want it messy. So, but that's what you would do if you wanted a perfect bun. I don't. I'm not really looking cute for anybody. Today. At least. Not today. So I'm going to take the other one that I was holding. Oh, my head is not really freaking greasy. And I am going do it. Yes. So that's my makeup completed and my hair completed. So thank you guys so much for watching this video. I will be doing a vlog video on my next channel and I will be putting that on in the description box down below, and that's also going to be pretty soon in the description box of all of my channels. I mean all of my videos. But, basically, so if you like that video, if you like the video, please give it a big thumbs up, comment down below what you guys think, and what you guys want to see me do, and hit that beautiful big red subscribe button, and if you want to be notified every time I post a video, please hit that beautiful bell button. Alright. And don't forget, I will be putting Lily, my homegirl Lily. You guys seen her videos with me. She was like the very first person to do these videos with me. You'll see Lily in the video, probably. Or you'll see half of her channel. And a few other special guys. Alright guys, I love you guys so much. See you guys. Bye.